The Middlesex Community College Radiologic Technology Program is a rigorous 22-month associate degree program that prepares students for entry-level positions taking x-rays in hospitals, clinics, and urgent care facilities. The School of Radiology is housed in the Bardenhire Medical Training Center located at the Middlesex Hospital campus. As the program coordinator, I help to recruit and advise students interested in this career path. I also assist them as they transition from the college to the hospital and provide continuing academic support to help them fulfill graduation requirements required to sit for the registry, which is the National Certification Exam. I am proud to report that our students have a 100% pass rate on this important exam.
As the radiography program director, it is my responsibility to work closely with each student to assure that they will be successful in the program. The hands-on professional coursework at the School of Radiography is the centerpiece of this academic program. The radiography students have access to a state-of-the-art simulation lab, fully energized x-ray room, and other technical resources that place the students in a real-world clinical setting during much of their training. In addition to the vast resources that Middlesex Hospital has to offer, students complete clinical training at a variety of settings, including large trauma centers, smaller community hospitals, outpatient centers, urgent cares, and freestanding imaging centers.
Our program is intentionally designed to be small and highly personalized. From day one, we invest heavily in each student and try to get to know each one on a personal level. We strive to tailor dedicated resources provided at the college and hospital. The Radiologic Technology Program is truly a program of excellence. Students graduate from Middlesex with a well-respected degree and train at one of the top hospitals in the state. Middlesex Hospital has been named one of the top 100 hospitals in the United States and has achieved magnet recognition for excellence. Working as a radiologic technologist can be a rewarding career by itself, or it can be used as a platform for additional degree attainment or advanced imaging credentials. At Middlesex, graduates who have passed their registry exam can earn a post-primary certification in magnetic resonance imaging, computed tomography, or mammography. So, if you're interested in a career in radiologic technology, come check us out here at Middlesex Community College. I look forward to talking to you about the program.